Maya
Eleanor.
Maya Eleanor, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. As I mentioned earlier, there are two anointings that take place during the rite of baptism. Now I'm going to anoint them on the crown of their head with the oil of chrism. The word chrism means Christ. It is the most sacred holy oil in our church. And it has a beautiful aroma to it. It's olive oil and balsam perfume. So this afternoon, toss the baby on the house. Everybody's going to go out. God the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ has freed you from sin and given you new birth by water and the Holy Spirit. He welcomes you into his holy people. You have been anointed with the chrism oil of salvation. As Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king, so may you live always as members of his body, sharing everlasting life. Amen. My little ones, you have become new creations and have clothed yourself in Christ. See by these beautiful white garments that you are wearing today as outward signs of your Christian dignity. And with your family and your friends, to help you by word and witness and example, bring that dignity unstained into the everlasting life of heaven. Amen. Now if I could have just one godparent from each family step over here to this side. Candle, please. God the Father, through His Son, the Virgin Mary's child, throughout joy to all Christian mothers, as they see the hope of eternal life shine on their children. May God bless the mothers of these children. They both thank God now for the gift of their child. May they be one with their child, always giving praise and thanks to God. And we ask this through Christ our Lord. God is the giver of all life, human and divine. May He bless the fathers of these children. Together with their wives, they will be the first teachers of their children in the ways of the faith. May they also be the best teachers by bearing witness by what they say and do. We ask this through Christ our Lord. By the gift of water and the Holy Spirit, we are reborn to everlasting life. In His goodness, may He continue to pour out His blessings upon all of His sons and daughters gathered here, wherever they may be always, to walk with the Lord and to give witness not only to these children, but to one another of God's great love. And we ask this through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. And may Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Let's give these two newest members.